I think I definitely did lose like a big chunk of my childhood, because if any of my friends wanted to hang out after school, I'd be a dance for 5 hours. 6 hours of ballet, 3 hours at rhythmic gymnastics, and do school for a couple hours, and I'd repeat it like 6 days a week. Working hard was like my way of feeling good, and it got like way more intense as the years went on. Being in a realm of like constantly comparing yourself and working on yourself and not being good enough, you have so many things that go through your brain. I would just like work and sleep and work and sleep. You know, sometimes you feel so trapped in your own head, and like writing was the only way that I told anyone anything. You know, music was the only way that I could really like speak. And so I sat in my room, I locked myself in my room for 20 minutes and I wrote a song. You brought me first. 3 months later, this song starts like going crazy. We started getting contacted by like 11 different labels. So 2 weeks later, we flew out to New York, and like everything started that I ever wanted to do started to happen. I got to perform my first award show, like the European Music Awards, and then Jimmy Kimmel, and then Jimmy Fallon, experiencing this in my home, and it's some of the biggest moments of my life. I'm really happy with where I am, but I do wish that I would have slowed down a little bit, because I can't last a day without not working.